wants to know how plague hearts control their territory. The other part just wants to destroy them.
I definitely just saw a plague zombie.
Wherever she is, I hope she appreciates that we put this to good use. Yay, I guess. This could really help us.
Go for it.
Seems to be loud. Yikes, too loud. That much.
Go for it.
I've got stuff you'll like.
Cool. Sounds good.
Nothing else to find here.
See that zombie?
Hi, everybody. It's good to be home. We have my aunt to thank for the car and the supplies. I just hope she's still out there somewhere.
Hola, ¿qué tal? guys are home, safe and sound. Damn, it's too loud.
Zed's around, but we can't secure the place with a plague heart close by. I think I've searched everywhere I can.
We've been robbed. Somebody broke in and stole all of our distillery equipment.
Heading your way, come hell or high water.
I appreciate it.
Just ring the bell, baby.
Look, don't worry. I've been going easy on the drinking lately. I got your back.
Take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
There's a creeper.
Almost out. Again. The place has been bled dry. Time to move on. Find useful stuff. No place to put that. Nothing here, like, at all. Ugh, I can smell them hanging around. Well, we've found everything we can possibly find. This place is a waste of time.
There's a big pack of dead guys coming our way, but we're ready for them.
As I recall, man, these folks really don't like us.
Get out of here, okay?
Truce. Just for now. Okay?
Drop anything useful you've got, hon.
Watch.
taught those assholes a lesson. For it.
What up?
So, what do we got today?
Yeah, sure. What up?
Let's get down to business.
Yeah, sure.
Place to put that.
Hey there, business partner.
Yeah, sure.
Looks like nobody else is home. But with a play card around, that won't last.
Yeah?
Let's get down to business.
Yeah, sure. Yeah?
Let's get down to business.
Yeah, sure.
We got today.
Oh, sounds good.
Absolutely nothing. Typical. It's locked. Figures. That's all I got. No room. boring. Sticking around here too long would not be smart.
Choice?
Could I be any louder?
With you. Let's make this mag count, kiddos.
was noisy. Be any louder?
Yo, what's up, neighbors? You sure could use a hand over here.
This might be useful.
I was out scavenging and saw some bodies near a plague zone. There might be some new survivors on our turf.
Oh, I'm gonna bust some heads over this. I got this one.
Go for it.
Let's make a deal.
Yeah, sure. Go for it. Take it easy.
nice-ish. That's not gonna happen. No place to put that. No room. Yeah, no, that's not a thing. Okay, time to put this place behind us. Alone at last. For now. Sticking around here too long would not be smart. Get down to business.
Yeah, sure. Hey, what's poppin'?
I need a hand. Yours will do.
Lead the way.
Oh,
sets around, but we can't secure the place with a plague heart close by.
From the network. As some of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley. The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else, but it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking for a good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
No room. We're done here. Exactly what I wanted, but...
Teresa Weston may tell you that Red Talon's looking after you. But ask yourself this. Doesn't it seem like she's doing pretty damn well since the outbreak?
The network. More like not work, am I right?
this time, and the zombies still smell awful. Gotta get used to it, but no.
Always glad to see you.
I'm gonna give you a shot to look good. Take it.
Good luck with this.
Time to go risk my neck again. Be any louder?
Here too long would not be smart. Useful. This is all night. No place to put that.
Go for it.
Let's make a deal.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
family of Pharaoh.
To turn this into an outpost. No luck in here. This'll slow me down. Not gonna fit. Yeah, no, that's not a thing.
Go for it.
You got something for me?
Yeah, sure.
Make a deal.
Yeah, sure.
That's nice. Ish.
Yeah.
Let's make a deal.
Yeah, sure.
This dump looks like the right place.
Hey, stay back. I'm not looking for trouble.
Bring it. Hey, can we not kill each other for 1 minute? Okay, good. I can live with this. Couldn't agree more. Huh?
Go for it.
So, what do we got today?
Yeah. Great. Guess I'll see you around then.
Anybody who wants a safe place to live, follow me. This is gonna come in handy. Sticking around here too long would not be smart. Zed's around, but we can't secure the place with a plague guard close by. And I'm out.
Yo, zombie hanging on.
you don't totally hate it here.
Whatever. Thanks.
Great. Now I don't have to die alone.
Okay, I love people, right? But there's just too many of us here.